the Prime Minister of Pakistan, in fact the business community, for raising $100,000 to donate to this family. Not only that, I salute Malik Adana, I hope that I'm pronouncing his name right, who have tried to stop this brutal killing.